Bash and why would I use it? Bash is a command line interface, or CLI for Linux, and it's also kind of a programming language used on Linux as well. If you're hearing people talk about Bash, they might also call it a shell, which is basically just a fancy word for user interface. Bash is the default CLI for Linux, and it actually is for older versions of macOS as well. So if you're using the command line on a Linux machine or a Mac, you are using Bash, or at least a really, really similar interface. So that means that knowing how to use Bash is super important. Bash comes with a lot of awesome tools built in that are super useful for doing things like quickly remoting in to a different computer or to a virtual machine, finding and editing files on your computer, doing things like deploying services, like deploying a web app, or doing some basic or even advanced data crunching on your system. If you're used to using Windows, the command line and PowerShell would be kind of equivalents of Bash on Windows. But if you are using Windows, you actually get to kind of have the best of both worlds, because you could also use Bash running in Linux on Windows Subsystem for Linux alongside PowerShell or the Windows command line as well.